I'm David Swanson, Senior Pastor at First Presbyterian Church here in Orlando, Florida. And I know you think Orlando is mainly about the land of Mickey Mouse, sunny weather, great beaches, and sensational court cases. But Orlando is so much more than that. We're actually about Presbyterians. That's why we're hosting the 35th General Assembly of the Evangelical Presbyterian Church. We here at First Pres are so excited about the fact that you're coming here to the City Beautiful. Not only do we have great theme parks, but we also have tremendous Christian heritage. Reformed Theological Seminary is here, Wycliffe Bible Translators is here, Campus Crusade for Christ is here, wonderful Christian ministries that you can see and come to know more about. A couple of tips that you might want to think about in coming to Orlando. Number one, we're a downtown church. Don't bring your car. If you want to stay with your family down by the theme parks, that's great, but a car is a liability downtown. Number two, June in Florida, it's a little hot and a little humid. So bring your shorts, probably won't need your polar fleece. So we're really excited about you being here. We look forward to seeing you this summer. Stay classy, EPC.